Hello, my name is the Beefmeister, and today we are playing Yume Nikki. So I haven't heard very much or anything at all about this game. I was just going through Steam, and it said something about surreal dreams, and that sounded pretty cool to me. Let's go ahead and jump right into that. So how to play? I'm in the bedroom, you get in bed, you go to the dream world, and you pinch your cheek, and then you get back in bed. Ooh, if only life was this easy, dude. I'd like to stay in bed all day. By examining certain spots, you acquire a new effect to use. After using one of these effects from the menu, your appearance will change. You can get rid of the effect in the room of doors. So, enter key from the menu and the number key. Dream Diary, you can save the game by waking up and checking the desk in the bedroom. Adjusting sound levels. So, I kind of want to explore, actually. I figure you want to get right in a bit. Oh, what the heck? I can play a game? That's cool. I can't leave my bedroom, but I can go onto the patio. That's how I save. Oh, that's a weird spotlight. Throw back to like the old Mario Party kind of games and stuff. Let's just go jump right into bed. Oh, look, there's a countdown. Interesting. All right. Can I put on these slippers? No. It's weird because like it's kind of real. When you go in dreams, if you're really careful, you notice like my games aren't here. There's just certain things that are missing that will key to you that it's a dream, but you don't pick them up until later because no one's trying to wake up. I guess I get to pick a door. About 9 a.m., so let's go with the 9 a.m. door. Just kidding. Oh, you know. I sat down. Oh, I accidentally pressed something. Sound is slightly different. Oh, look, there's a... Okay. Go counterclockwise. Everybody goes clockwise. Oh, it's dark here. Said the 9 key was to wake up. I kind of want to try that and see how that works, whether I'm in between doors or worlds or whatnot, or if I am in one. Oh, there's igloos. Can I enter those? I can! What the heck? That's so cool. They're probably all the same inside, but we'll go ahead and check them all real quick. You know, to do the same thing over and over, but to expect a different result, that is by the very definition insanity. Oh! Actually surprised me. There's no one in here. But it looks like me. And I can't interact with it. What if I try to wake up? Oh. Well, that's that. I wonder now when I go back, am I sleeping in the dream world? How does any of this work? I said go to the chair to save. Oh, you have to go again. I see. Okay. 2, 1, go! Oh no, I just start over again. I wonder if I go back if that child is still there sleeping. And if that child's me or someone else. I figure that there's someone in the very last igloo that I was gonna check. That's better than the alternative of being really creepy or something. I can just feel all the... as I approached her, I felt all the hairs on my arms stand up. Like, no. Don't talk to her. You don't know what's gonna happen. Joke's on you. You can't talk to anyone. Look at that. To explore, but it's a lot of nothing. I wonder, is there something at the end of this, or do you just run into a lot of nothing? Look, there's more igloos. Oh, what? Maybe this is a loop. Here, let me check. The easiest way is to check this house. It's a loop. The dream is an endless cycle of loop. Okay. So, that is... in fact, the same door at the bottom at the top. Alright. I didn't get anything new from that. And, oh, there's a bed here. I can sleep in a dream. Just kidding. I can only hide under the covers. That's actually oddly terrifying. What am I hiding from? What are you afraid of? The one igloo. Is this where that one lady was earlier? Oh, what is this? Oh, this is something new. Oh, what the heck? What is this? This actually, it might ruin the game essence a little bit to say this, but it kind of makes you feel like, oh, if you played Pokemon as a kid, one of those areas where you catch like a legendary. One of those caves. Oh, there's a balloon. What the heck? What? Okay, so this balloon just teleports you into the water. Okay. Maybe there's a reason why you'd want to be in the water. I don't know, this is weird. Oh, hey look, there's a... I don't even know what that is, actually. I was gonna say it's something, but it's nothing. There's no way to get to it. And this is a dead end. What in the heck? Okay, we're gonna wander a little bit. What is this? Teleport to all the different areas. I think I have to get to the party hat areas, and then that first balloon is just to teleport me into the water so I can explore. So, figure out how to get to these ones. I just wish you didn't walk like half speed in this. I don't know how to feel about this game. It's kind of weird. Probably grow on me. At least they gave it a peaceful soundtrack. It could have been really different. Oh, I'll just wake up. Alright. Kinda interesting. Let's go ahead and try this game real quick. Why not? A game where you jump to grab the falling... I guess I lost. Alright. That was bad. I didn't get high scores. What the heck? It's fake. I was right there. Alright, we'll try one more time. If it doesn't work, then I don't know. Maybe I'm just bad at this. You're fake. That's okay. 40 is our new high score, even though we only got 4. Get the heck out of here. Hold escape to quit. Fantastic. I can't leave. Let's go stare at the sky some more. Oh, it's daytime now. What the heck? Do I just sleep forever? Or is it even daytime? Maybe I can wake up again. I'm already awake? Oh, because that's her pinching her cheek. I see. One heart one. So I haven't gotten anything, I guess, yet. So I'm gonna go ahead and take a break right here. So thank you so much for watching. This game's definitely really interesting. I don't know. I don't really understand it fully yet. It's kind of weird. But I'm down to play it just because it's so unusual. All these doorways and stuff. It gives you a little bit of like a scared factor without being scary. There's nothing scary about this game, at least yet. But I can't help but feel uneasy. And I think that's pretty cool. So thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you guys around.